We're going to start with Andrea's piece, The Capture of Persephone. Do you have that up?
Yes, you do.
Marvellous. Here we go. Okay, John? Of a kind of big effect, it just wants to be a kind of more ethereal, and start mezzo forte, maybe poco pont, and just give it a nice slide. And violins at 75 and 76, from the somewhere up on the D string, could you do little scampering pizzicato passages, 75 and 76? Yeah.